to the mailbox, just wondering what's inside. Another red envelope, and my eyes are open wide. I tear off the perforation and have a look at the sleeve. I see some title that I find hard to believe. I wonder just how far this will go. This has happened several times in a row. I check the site and get quite a scare. My queue's completely bare. There's not one entry there. I volunteer to pay. They send a disc my way. Nothing here but garbage and view. The reason for this pile of movies cheap and vile is my empty Netflix queues. A Victorian Duchess trains goats to make duvets. A hazmat team braves a town that has flatulence for haze. Who knows the fate of Big Ben when a cog comes unscrewed? Two kids have to save a magic forest in the nude. Some gal's new glasses show her the dead. A masseur survives a knife to the head. A hawk moth joins a kingdom of bees. What are these DVDs? I never asked for these. I volunteer to pay. They send a disc my way. Nothing here but garbage and view. The reason for this pile of movies cheap and vile is my empty Netflix queues. I've been better entertained by watching paint dry. This world has certain filmmakers who should not even try. What I've seen recently is just too awful to forget. I wonder if Mike Nelson and his friends have seen this yet. This would not be an issue if the video store weren't dead. I'd only have to give a care once in a while instead. But nowadays we all have lengthy queues we must maintain. For if we should neglect them, they shall cause us worlds of pain. The fact that films like these exist just tears me up inside. I could cut down my membership, but then I have my pride.
Gosh, what am I gonna do?
Gotta hold a brainstorm. Gotta think about the past. Gotta make a note of better films to be a mess. I can think of movies that made me happy as a kid. Maybe I memorized them, but can't remember if I did. There are timeless classics that don't look all that fun, but I won't know until I see at least one.
That's what you should do.
It's time to loosen up the couch potatoes bag. Time to get inactive, cause I got pounds to pack. I wish I thought of this sooner, cause it's the perfect thing to do. I'm filling up my empty Netflix queue. Gonna clean up the sofa, it's better to lounge than stand. Gonna make sure popcorn, soda, and candy are on hand. There's no time to worry about my health on movie night. Don't mind the muffin tops or cellulite. It's time to loosen up the couch potatoes bag. Time to get inactive, cause I got pounds to pack. I wish I thought of this sooner, cause it's the perfect thing to do.